All right, so we're diving into this Texans Titans matchup, huh?
Yeah.
This one's November 24th, right?
Got it.
In AFC South, right?
Yeah.
Huge game for both of these teams. And looking over these expert analysis pieces that you sent over, it's a
Yeah.
I don't think this is going to be the blowout that maybe some people are expecting.
Yeah, I think that's right.
You know,
The Texans are favored
at home,
at home.
4-1 at NRG this season.
That's right.
Which is impressive, but
Yeah.
the Titans, they got a history of playing spoiler,
Yeah.
especially in the division.
They do.
Yeah.
Especially when you think about, they got a rookie quarterback.
Oh man.
But yeah.
Will Levis.
Will Levis going up
That
against
Texans
the
defense.
Texans D.
I mean, come on.
Talk about a trial by
Talk
fire.
about pressure.
Right. But you know what? Sometimes those rookie quarterbacks,
They surprise you.
they come out and they surprise you.
Yeah. Yeah, you mentioned or you sent over this article about the Texans defense.
Right.
And they're good.
They are good.
But they've shown some vulnerability
Yeah.
against mobile quarterbacks.
Yeah. And Levis, he can move.
Oh yeah.
Remember that Alabama game in college?
Are you kidding me?
He went off.
Over 100 rushing yards, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
So
That's nuts.
don't sleep on Will Levis.
Okay. So Will Levis can run,
Yeah.
but on the other side,
Yeah.
we got to talk about Joe Mixon.
Oh man.
The dude's a beast.
Absolute
One
beast.
of the articles you sent over
Yeah.
was talking about 4.5 yards per carry
Per
this
carry.
season.
It's insane.
Ridiculous.
It is.
I mean, no wonder they're leaning on the run game, right?
Well, that's what opens up the play action for Stroud.
Oh, yeah.
And Stroud, when he has time,
He
he
can.
carve up a defense.
He carve him up.
You circle a stat in one of the articles I sent you.
Yeah.
Stroud has a 115 passer rating
On play action?
on play action this year. Play action's deadly.
Deadly.
All right, so we're talking about this Texans offense,
Yeah.
high powered,
Yeah.
but the Titans aren't exactly pushovers, are they?
No, they're not. They
Okay.
are dealing with some injuries, though, especially on the offensive line.
Yeah, you.
You flagged that injury report?
I did.
Missing two key starters there,
Yeah.
really hurting their run game,
It's a problem.
which is a big reason why they're, ranked near the bottom of the league in points per game.
Yeah,
Tough to win.
you can't win if you can't move the chains consistently.
No, you can't.
So,
But that same article that talked about their struggles on offense
okay.
mentioned their defensive coordinator
Huh?
has a history of some pretty creative blitz packages,
Help me.
especially against young quarterbacks.
Oh, so they might throw the kitchen sink at Stroud.
They might just throw the kitchen sink at him, try to disrupt the rhythm, get him
Yeah.
off his game a little bit.
Interesting. So it sounds like the Titans, even though they got these challenges,
Yeah.
they could still
We could still.
make this a close game.
Yeah, absolutely.
One of the analysts that you follow
Yeah.
actually predicted a narrow
A narrow
Titans victory,
Titans victory.
saying that Levi's might thrive under pressure.
Yeah, and they pointed to his college performance in those big games.
Now that's interesting.
Yeah.
So it's not even just about win or loss here.
Right.
It's about how each team performs
Yay.
heading into the final stretch.
Yeah. How does this impact their playoff chances? What
Exactly.
does it tell us about their potential
For the rest of the
for
season.
the rest of the season?
Yeah.
Big implications for this game.
Big implications.
Yeah.
Okay, so final thought here.
Yeah.
Given everything we just talked about,
Yeah.
do you think Levi's and these Titans can
Yeah.
pull off the upset? Or is the Texans' home field advantage and that offensive firepower just
Yeah.
too much to overcome?
I mean, you look at it on paper and you got like the Texans in this one,
Yeah.
but the Titans have a way of exceeding expectations
It's
sometimes.
true.
So I really think it's going to come down to execution.
Yeah.
Limiting turnovers for the Titans,
Yeah.
capitalizing on opportunities for the Texans, which team can kind of,
Take advantage.
yeah, take advantage of mistakes and just really execute down the stretch. We'll see.
That's why we love football, right?
That is why we love it.
Anything can happen.
Anything can happen.
It's not just about the stats
That's right.
and the
Think
predictions.
about those
It's about
intangibles.
the human element.
Yeah.
The grit.
The grit.
The determination.
Uh-huh.
So we'll be watching.
Glued to the screen.
Glued to the screen on game day. How about you?
Absolutely.
Which way are you leaning on this one?
I'm still on the fence.
Yeah.
I think it's gonna be a close one.
Yeah.
I think it's gonna come down to the wire.
It's going to be a good one.
Someday.
We'll find out soon enough.
We will.
All right, that's going to do it for this deep dive. Thanks for listening, everybody.
See ya.